Hello everyone, today I, Suchitra, volunteer of Narela Community Library, is here to share a story with all of you. Can you guess where am I sitting? Can you hear rustling sound of the leaves? Can you hear a sound of wind? Yeah, I'm sitting in a garden. Yeah, there are so many trees. Where do you see trees? Okay, we see trees roadside. We see trees in parks, gardens, lawns. We also see trees around our home. Yeah. And where do we see a lot of trees, wild trees? In huge fields, in jungles. Okay. And do we find any animal there? Any insect? Crawling and slithering? Something? So today, the story that we are going to do is located in a huge field. And there are some animals there. So let's go into our story and see who are there. So here is the cover page of the book, the story that we are going to do today. So what do you see on the cover page? Yes, there's a snake. There are many ants. Yeah. Walking in a straight line. And what do you think the snake might be thinking? Aur kya saap sochta hai kya? Par ye to aisa lag raha hai ki soch raha hai. Let's see what's there in the story. So our story is published by Pratham Publication. It is written by Rajiv Tambe and illustrated by Rajita Ghate. And the title of our story is Surbhi the Snake. Let's see what's there in our story. Surbhi the Snake. In a thick, dark forest lived Surbhi the Snake. A snake does not have legs. A snake cannot walk. A snake cannot run. A snake does not have wings. A snake cannot fly. A snake cannot swim in a straight line. What do you think Surbhi might be thinking? What does he want to do? But Surbhi wanted to walk, run, fly, swim in a straight line. That was all he could think of. Can a snake do all this? Something that's different. Something that's strange. Let's see. What do you see on this? We see this Surbhi the snake imagining as if it's flying. If I had legs, I would walk in a straight line. If I had wings, I would fly in a straight line. So happy, huh? Oh, here we see that Surbhi the snake is bit sad, bit unhappy. Why? Because, let's find out. But I'm so weird. I can't walk straight. I can't run straight. I can't fly straight. Can't swim straight. I can only slither. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Can only slither. But what's the problem in this? Isn't it okay? Let's see. Surbhi saw some birds flying in the sky one day. They were going up, going down, going round in circles and arcs. Not a single bird was flying straight. This made Surbhi think. Looking across the plains one day, Surbhi saw some fawns. The fawns ran here and there. They ran in the most zigzag way. Not a single fawn walked in a straight line. This made Surbhi think. What might have all this made Surbhi think? Kya soch raha hoga Surbhi ab? You know, seeing all these animals being themselves. Kitni curious aankhon se dekh raha hai Surbhi fishes ko. Surbhi went towards the river. river in the fish in the river wiggled and waggled as it swam. This made Soppy think again and again. Soppy sat on the river bank, as we can see, and see the crab is looking like, ये क्यों मुझे देख रहा है? ऐसा लग रहा है ना क्रैब को देख के. So while Soppy was sitting on the river bank, he was lost in his thoughts. Just then, as you can see, a crab came by. Soppy moved aside. The crab walked past, but not in a straight line. The crab had half a dozen legs and yet could not walk straight. This made Soppy think some more and more. क्या सोच रहा होगा सर्पी? Everybody is walking or slithering or flying the way they do naturally. So what might Soppy be thinking? Let's find out. Soppy thought, did he really need wings? Did he really want those legs? Now zigzag, then crisscross is not the way he moved. There is something that Soppy is saying to everybody and himself as well. I am fine the way I am. My slithering ways are always the same. My zigzag ways are the same each day. And the rest of them are silly any which way. So Soppy has adjusted with himself. Or accepted himself. Or he's fine being the way he is. Have you ever thought of doing something that you have not done naturally? Have you ever thought of changing yourself? Just think about it. Is there something that you do not like about yourself and that is something unique to you? Should we change? If yes, then why? If no, then why? Let's think around it. Thank you, everyone.